Yo, I'm back. This is Yaz the Most High. I'm back. This is another God of War 3 video. I just wanted to say, I've seen this part already though, but I just want to say thank you to all of the subscribers. I just want to say thank you for supporting me. I had the best month statistically within the past 28 days I ever had, period. Over 567 hours of watch time, over 20,000 views. No, really over 24,000 views. Yeah, about 600 hours of watch time, probably more than that. But they only summed it up for the past 28 days instead of the past 31 days. If they would have put those extra days in there, man, look, my God of War videos have been doing extremely well. I just want to say thank you for the support. Thank you for the views. Thank you for the likes. But we got to run it up, man. Make sure to hit the like button, the share button, and please subscribe to the channel, man. Please, I'm trying to get right this year. This year, I feel like if I just keep up the good work, man, I'll be on another plateau, man, very soon. I just got to keep up the hard work. But I just want to say thank you to everybody that supported me, everyone who's watching the channel, everyone who's hitting the like button, everyone who's watching it, regardless of whether you hit the like button or subscribing or not. I just am very thankful for all of the help from all of my subscribers, everybody that's just supporting the channel in general. Thank y'all. I got more stuff coming. A lot of content coming. But I have to finish this game first, and then I'll start playing God of War Ragnarok. I'll play that next. So, and I got other games too that I would like to play, but I just need y'all to just, I just want y'all to know that I am very thankful and I'm very appreciative of everything, all of my support from all around the board. I just want to say thank you.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its
Can I skip this? Because I already did this.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead.
Hold on, man.
Torture my father. I saw him beat me because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. But in their words, I heard fear. The fear of an ash-covered warrior. The fear of you. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
This is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.
Bro, I gotta do all of this shit over again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh my goodness gracious, bro. I hate that. That's probably the worst part of the game for me. Dang. God damn. Oh my god. A whole hour, bro. Hardest difficulty. No upgrade, so you do no damage. And you can die. You don't know who the enemy is in 2 hits. Yeah. Make sure to hit the like button. Please subscribe, bro. Hey man, that's just ridiculous. I'll see y'all on the next video. Dang.